All right, super sunshine all week, and it looks like it's going to carry over into the weekend. This has been a nice stretch of weather, and it's going to get a little warmer as we head into the weekend. The chilly high, which was over us, is now off to our east. Got a bit of a southerly flow, and on the back side of that, look at that, all the way up into the Plain States, has warmed up significantly. And this mild weather pattern will last right on into the weekend. It's been a fantastic afternoon with highs in the lower 70s and low relative humidity values tonight. Not as chilly, upper 40s, some spots closer to 50 degrees. And tomorrow up into the mid 70s we go. A light east southeast wind, only about 5 miles per hour. So golden November sunshine, fantastic afternoon. There's that little light southeasterly flow. More of the same on Saturday. There could be a little bit more puffy clouds developing during the day, but sunshine should be prevalent right on through the weekend. We're looking pretty good, so certainly weather to enjoy. We've got those highs up in the mid-70s, and lows will be in the 50s. Fast-moving front on Sunday will pass to our north and let us alone. Next week, on Tuesday, we'll have a storm in the upper Mississippi River Valley, and here comes a front which will come through here Tuesday night into Wednesday. And it looks like Tuesday night into Wednesday, there'll be a round of showers, maybe a thunderstorm. That moves through, and then on Thanksgiving Day itself, it looks like it will be beautiful weather. In fact, the weather pattern's shaping up to look pretty nice for not only Thanksgiving, but the Thanksgiving weekend. And temperatures still looking like really the eastern two-thirds of the country temperatures well above average. So if you are going to travel, expect warm temperatures and no worries about any kind of wintry weather. Not as cool tonight. 48. Tomorrow we top out right around 74, 75 degrees. Brilliant sunshine, maybe a few high stray clouds. That is it. Here's that 7-day forecast. Remember, Tuesday night into Wednesday, we got some rain. That rain may be gone by Wednesday afternoon. Thanksgiving Day, right now, looking good.